Apple is working on its new iteration of iPad Pro models. These iPad Pro 2021 models are currently in the works and we will get them really soon. Some previous leaks hinted a March launch, but a few new leaks say that it could launch a bit late. There are two main rumors about the iPad Pro 2021. First one is that it will launch soon, while the other is that it will have a mini LED screen, and a new report supports both of those claims. Now, if you ask what is mini LED display, it's a type of backlight that would be used with an LCD screen. Apple's current iPad models use larger LEDs, but these mini LED displays would allow for an improved contrast ratio, more accurate color reproduction, and lower power consumption. So it's definitely beneficial for the new iPads, considering the screen or display is the most used parts in the iPads. According to DigiTimes, Anostar will begin producing mini LED backlight units for Apple either at the end of first quarter of the year, that means by the end of March, or sometime in the second quarter. Anostar is a Taiwanese technology firm that produces a wide array of components including displays, semiconductors, lights, and chips. Now, if you enjoyed this video until now, a like would be massively motivating. All it takes is a single tap on that like button. While the DigiTimes article doesn't specify what these mini LED units will be used for, when it comes to Apple, the bulk of the rumors around mini LED say that it will make its way to the next iPad Pro model. And if mass production begins soon, as these sources claim, then that should mean we will see the slate before too long, which is also in the line with previous leaks. Aside from this change, the next iPad Pro is expected to be very similar to the existing model. It may be a hair thicker to accommodate the new display tech. Word of the mini LED display in new MacBook Pro models have also been around, but the recent rumors have more focused on them arriving in the iPad Pro first. Apple could also introduce a successor to the A12Z Apple Silicon, or just replace it with the speedy M1 chip seen in its MacBook Pro, MacBook Air, and Mac Mini. So that's everything for iPad Pro 2021. More leaks will come our way very soon, which I will definitely share with you all. Just keep subscribed, share this video with all your interested friends. Thank you so much.